Fail!
What is going on, ladies and genitals? YOTESLAYA here, bringing you some more custom zombies here onto PC. Today we are going to try a map that just came out, and it is going to be called Nazi. God, if I could type, Zombie Airport. So let's try to do this. This does have a Bible ending. This is my first time ever playing. I have watched a video over it though. There's like a 7-minute video on zombie modding of like how to beat it, and I did watch that, so sorry if you think I'm cheating. We're going to try this once with the difficulty thing on, with the phasers and all that bullcrap, even though I despise... Whoa. Turrets already? Even though I despise of zombie chicken taco zombies, and I think most of you guys know that, we will try and see what we can do. We're just going to knife for days here, just the beginning, like the tutorial that I seen stated. Yeah. Alright, I hear a zombie. Where is he? Oh, there they are. Come on, sucker. Oh, phasers are coming. Phasers. Oh, shit. Get off of me. I hate these little bastards, dude. What was that? Oh! Knife lunge! I don't know what I just got. Oh well. Oh, come on. I wanted some points there. Alright, well, I might have to get out of this room. Give me some perks, yo. I just want some perks. Oh! Alright, well, let's just open up this because I do know that there's a M14 right here. So let's go ahead and grab that and, use this for now. Alright, I still would like to shoot. Hey, buddy, what you doing? Alright, well, wish me luck on this map. I hate zombie chicken tacos only because of the phasers, but I figured I would keep the difficulty on because it'd be more entertaining when I fail. Because I have total anticipations of failing right now. Just saying. Alright, give me some fast reload. I don't care about double tap, son. Give me some fast reload. Wow, that went out of ammo quick, dude. It's pretty wicked. I like how that's like... Alright, well, I might try to get out of here this round. Just in case. I don't remember. He did fast forwarded these tutorials, so I really don't even know where to go that much. Only thing I'm worried about is a cock block and teleporter, dude. Because they always cock block me. Always. Yeah, headshots for days. Headshots for days. Alright. Enough of the gay singing. Oh, they're teleporting. All balls. They're spawning back here, too. Alright. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo again. Alright. Alright, let's go. They're all around me, dude. They're all freaking around me. I'm almost completely out of ammo. Good thing that pistol's kind of a beast. Alright, come on, crawl. Thank you. It's what I wanted. Thank you. Oh, it's gonna kill him. Oh, alright, let's leave two. And let's go ahead and open up some doors and get out of this little area. I'd really like to stay a little bit longer. But I want to get a better gun. Alright, I've never played this before. So don't mind me if I don't know where to go. Because the tutorial that the dude did... He's like sped up and stuff. Alright, there we go. Alright, cool. Alright, now where do we go? I do know of a secret. I don't know if you guys know. Oh, there we go. The trench gun on zombie chicken taco mods are just beast. How much is that door? 2,000? Actually, you know what? Here's this... Oh, how you doing, buddy? Oh, he's got a PPSH? How do I get his PP? I want your pee-pee. How do I get his pee-pee? Alright, didn't work. But you shoot this monkey, and it opens up that box over there. You see what I did there? But I want this dude's pee-pee. Come here, pee-pee. I thought you could grab that thing, man. Usually you can. Oh, well. Let's go to the box and see if we get lucky real quick. We'll go twice or so. Uzi? Yeah, F the Uzi. All right, let's go knife this guy, and then we'll get to show on the road. Actually, let's shoot him. All right, we can go one time. Come on, baby. Give me something good. They said you want the laser colt and the RPG. Oh, damn it. I would have rather had the Uzi, but I was hoping this would be like the gut shot from like rooftop or whatever it's called. All right, well. Oh, you bastards are quick, ain't you? Oh, give me some speed, man. I just need some speed. I will be much better when I get some speed. It's all about the speed. It's all about the speed. What am I singing? What the fuck is that noise? Oh, balls. I hear something like sirens. That sounds wicked. Do you know what? How crazy it would be back in like... when you lived in Germany back in World War II, tell me you would not be terrified. There may be somebody out there old enough that could say yay or nay, dude. But think of Germany in World War II, dude, when there, you know, those like alarms, like bombing alarms, where they start off real slow. They're like, dude, think how terrified you would be if you're chilling there taking a poop or something. And then these freaking air raid alarms go off. Tell me you would not just drop your load right there, dude. That seems like it would be the most terrifying thing ever to experience. All right, well, let's open up this door. Okay, it must have been these stairs. All right, well, let's go up here. Ooh, I like this area very, very much. It looks... uh-oh, is this just like a cock-blocking room? All right, well... let's, I guess this room isn't as good as what I originally thought it was. But we'll duck and weave through these chairs and shit. Alright. Oh, there's Wenders. Oh, balls, there's Wenders. I don't like Wenders. But I like the shotguns. Alright, well, oh, that's a cock block right there. Oh, there's a cock block. Cock blocks for days. That's what all these are. They shouldn't name these ZCTs, dude. They should just name them like cock blocks. That's all they are. Look at him. Why you go invisible? Do zombies do that in real life? Do they go invisible? That would suck. That would suck huge balls. Alright, well, at least we know how to kind of take care of him. Please be speed. Damn it. Uh-oh. I got turned around. Alright, well, we're good. Alright, well, we need to find the next door. Maybe it's back there. Actually, oh, it's probably right there. 4,000? What the F, dude? Alright, well, there's still a lot of zombies. That's why I would rather have the Uzi, dude. Get some points for days. Alright, well, we're just going to keep using this until... I don't want those gold ones to come, dude. Those gold ones suck. I actually think, to be honest with you, I think I like running down here better. It's just a more wide open circle. So let's just run down here for a minute. We got to get to 4,000 points. And then we also got to get the laser colt, because that just racks up points like crazy. And then the RPG to blow down the doors. Alright. Well, until the gold ones... not these gold ones or orange ones. I'm talking about like the gold ones that have like gold stars in them. Oh, cock block. There he is. There's the gold one I speak of. Little bastard. Oh, I did some ninja moves right there. All right, well, these dudes are coming. Uh-oh. Pretty crazy. All right. Those ones that spawn like right in your face, dude. I no like them. I no like them at all. Why am I not getting very many perks, dudes? I need some perks. Oh, there he is. Speaking of the devil, what is that? My first cavity search. How about that? Alright. Oh, is that a perk? Yes. Alright, we definitely got to make that our priority right now. So let's run. Run. Alright, cool. Let's go get it. Please be quick rebuild or not. I don't know. What am I looking for? Speed. Fast reload. Self-defense. Actually, self-defense is good against those gold ones, dude. So, actually, I've already got armor regen, too? I did not even know this, dude. We're looking pretty good right now. If I get fast reload and stopping power, it will be on like effing Donkey Kong. All right, let's go open up this next door and see what she offers. I honestly don't even know where it was. We'll find out, though. Let's kill these dudes. Oh, perk? Hell yeah! Fast reload, boys. All right. Oh, cool. It opened up right there, but actually, yeah, I'm pretty sure it opened up right there. I cannot let that crawler hit me because, oh, you can't even go back there. All right, that's one of the doors I think you got to blow up. Well, I have, oh, I didn't even see that on the wall. All right, well, I have self-defense, so I can't let that crawler kill or hit me because it will kill it. Let's just go down here and see what is down here. Oh, ooh, I like it. It's pretty big. That's what she said. All right, cool. This could be a good place to hold out, dudes. I don't remember what I was supposed to do next. Maybe there's a door. Let's go down here and see what there could be. Actually, no, I don't remember. We'll have to discover. Oh, what is that up there? What the fuck? Oh, I'm in the first room. Wow, that was just weird. Okay. That was cool, I guess. Alright, well, I can't let this dude touch me. Oh, well, he didn't touch me. Alright, I think we can run a train pretty good down here, though. I'm thinking that we definitely need to... I'm not getting that because it's got to be a sniper. I'm thinking now we definitely have to get the thing to start blowing up stuff. Actually, I think you could see a teddy bear like from this window. Yeah, right there. I got that access to blah 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 unlocked. I don't know if I could hit this one. I think it opens up like over there. Oh, there's the other one. I seen it. Weapons cache open. Oh, over there. Okay, that's how you open up that box. Now, I think what I need to do is get the RPG because we got to blow up a door. So let's just go to the box. Alright, oh well. So that could be a very good escape right there, dude. Oh, did this open? Actually, I think we got to blow up this door. Alright, well, let's just go out here and be careful before it gets too crazy. I'm thinking this is a good little room to run a train in. And then if we get in any trouble, we'll just go over there and teleport. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, the trench gun is right there. Or, yeah, the Winchester. So, yeah. Let's do this, dudes. Let's do this. We just need to get the RPG, so we need to rack up points. But right now, with speed, this gun is like boss, dude. Oh, crap. They are freaking coming everywhere. Oh, there he is. There's the little cock blocker there. Why you go invisible, son? Get off me. Oh, balls. He's right up my anus. Oh, is that a perk? All right, I can take it. All right, I think we got that. Oh, what is it? Oh, max ammo. Cool. I'll take it, I guess. I'd have much rather had a perk, but oh well. All right, well, I guess we just need to, we need to point whore for days to get the RPG. I think the next step is the blowing of the doors, but I don't remember. Actually, I think he blew up that one door back there first. So we'll just point whore for a little bit. And about round 10, we'll move on and see what happens. What is that up there? Oh, the turrets. All right. But actually, I wonder if you could blow this door up with a... You might be able to do it with a freaking grenade. No. All right. Well, we need the RPG. So that's a bummer. Oh, well. We'll just point whore for days down here, and then actually for a couple rounds we'll point whore, and then we'll try to blow up those doors. This gun is just jerk-offable, man. Give me some stopping power, and I could use this shotgun the entire time.